The word of the Lord according to 2 Samuel chapter 5. All the tribes of Israel came to David at Hebron and said, "We are your own flesh and blood. In the past, while Saul was king over us, you were the one who led Israel on their military campaigns. And the Lord said to you, 'You will shepherd my people Israel, and you will become their ruler.'" When all the elders of Israel had come to King David at Hebron, the king made a covenant with them at Hebron before the Lord, and they anointed David king over Israel. David was 30 years old when he became king, and he reigned 40 years. At Hebron, he reigned over Judah 7 years and 6 months. And in Jerusalem, he reigned over all Israel and Judah 33 years. David then took up residence in the fortress and called it the City of David. He built up the area around it, from the terraces inward, and he became more and more powerful because the Lord God Almighty was with him. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.